Hello, everyone. Happy late Halloween. I'm your host, Eric Mosier, and this is Hollywood Gossip, a special episode of Hollywood Gossips. Is it true that someone had a DUI arrest? Yes, it's very true. Very true. I totally forgot her name. I will look her name up later on and tell you later. But is somebody still waiting for his son? That is very true. Very true, Sue. If you want to know who is waiting for his son, you can go on to www.rumorfix.com. Finale is Celine Dion really having triplets? She is really having triplets. It is true. She is really having triplets. Thank you for watching Hollywood Gossip. I'm so happy. I just wanted to thank RumorFix.com for all the gossip. I stopped going to PerezHosting.com for his gossip because he's been bashing people. And I don't mind bashing people, but when it comes to certain things, how just like PerezHosting did, that is when I do mind. Alright? Now, I do want to say, hurry up, watch all Hollywood Gossip episodes. Watch the new Hollywood Gossip coming very soon. Because this season, season 2 of Hollywood Gossip is the last season of Hollywood Gossip. After this, I am not doing another season of Hollywood Gossip. I am deeply sorry. If you want to know why I'm not doing another season of Hollywood Gossip, you can check out the Eric Show coming up later on. See you later.